Dr. Anil Kumar, Acting DG Department of Chemistry, Sahibganj, College Sahibganj. Today, a very important topic. We discuss Kamerlingh Ohm equation. This equation is also known as Gödel-Wiedel equation of state. In exam, it comes like that. State can explain the Kamerlingh Ohm equation and or what is explain the Gödel-Wiedel equation of state. Basically, Ohm in 1991 gave a general equation of state. This equation explains the value of, remember, product of pressure and volume of a real gas as a function of pressure or 1 by V. Mathematically, PV. That PV is equal to A plus BT plus CP square plus BP cube plus EP 4 plus FP 5 dot. State equation number 1. Here A, B, C, D, E or F dot are the first, second, third, fourth, fifth virial coefficients which depend upon the temperature and nature of the gas, where P is equal to pressure in atmosphere and V is equal to molar volume in liter. The important aspects of virial equation are, number one, the virial coefficients are different for different gases. Now, at very low pressure, only the first virial coefficient is significant and is equal to RT. That is, A equal to RT. Say equation number 2. Number 3rd characteristics. At high pressure, the other coefficients are significant and must be considered. Number 4th characteristics. For any particular gases, the value of A, B, C, etc. are constant at constant temperature. Their value changes with change of temperature. On the other hand, the second virial coefficient, that is B, is negative, and negative at low temperature, with the increase of temperature, it increases to zero and then it becomes more and more positive. The temperature at which V equal to zero is called void temperature. In 1 mark, it generally comes, what is the void temperature? So when the value of V is zero, that is the void temperature. And at this temperature, Boyle's law is valid over fairly wide range of pressure. Therefore, equation 1 can be rewritten in terms of compressibility factor, that is Z, as the power of series of 1 by V. Also know that compressibility factor Z equal to VB by RT. Therefore, it is equal to within bracket 1 plus B by V plus C by V square plus D by V plus dot. State in equation number 4. Thus, where B, C, D dot are called the second, third, fourth, etc. virial coefficients of the gas respectively. Thus, for a particular gases depends on the temperature and not on pressure. That's why sometimes they are written as B within bracket capital T, comma C within bracket capital T. This is all about general Wiedel equation of gas. Continuation of gas Wiedel equation. In this class, we will just see the calculation of second medium of this length using Hausdorff equation. In exam, sometimes it comes. How do you calculate the second medial coefficient using van der Waals equation? So mathematically, the general equation of state is given by Ohm's, and we have described earlier PV equal to RT within big bracket 1 plus B by B plus C by B square plus D by B plus dot 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 dot. This is denoted by equation 1, where this capital B is nothing, it is the second video coefficient. It is the second video coefficient. And the second video coefficient B of this equation can be obtained by comparing with the van der Waals equation given by, this is the van der Waals equation, P plus A by B square within bracket B minus B equal to R, which said is equation number 2. This equation on further realignment gives PB is equal to RT plus BP plus AB by B square minus A by B, same equation number 3. Therefore, on further, the equation comes like this: PB equal to RT plus BP minus A by B plus AB by B square, same equation number 3. As here, small a and small b are very small, and if the pressure is not too high, then AB by B square can be neglected. Further, pressure may be replaced by RT by B. Hence, we have the above equation reduces to PB is equal to RT plus BRT by B minus A by V. Therefore, PB equal to RT within B bracket 1 plus 1 by B small bracket B minus A by RT. This is equation number 4. Comparing equation 1 and 4, we have capital B equal to B minus A by RT. This is the required equation for calculation of second real coefficient on the basis of van der Waals equation. The second period coefficient can be calculated from the knowledge of the van der Waals constants A and B of the graph at temperature T. This is all about calculation of second period coefficient on the basis of van der Waals constant. Thank you.